My name is Grant Korgan, and this is my amazing wife, Shauna. And we're here at Riverfest 2011. And this is a monumentous moment for us because we are, for the first time, getting back onto the Whitewater since my injury. In 2010, 14 months ago, I burst fractured my L1 vertebrae while snowmobiling in the Sonoran Mountains, California. And it's been, gosh, a year and a half since I've been in my kayak. And today, for the first time in over a year and a half, I will be getting on Whitewater and kayaking through the Whitewater Park in front of the hometown crowd to open up and to right before the beginning of the men's finals. It's about choosing positivity. It's truly about choosing to recover. When I got hurt, Shauna held my face and said, "We will make it through this, absolutely. And we'll do it with a smile, and we're gonna do it laughing." And the biggest thing she said, which was completely fantastic, she said, "Don't you change a single one of your goals. This changes nothing. You're still kayaking, you're still snowmobiling, you're still backpacking. We are traveling this world together." And she put it in my face not to change my goals, and I didn't. And here we are sitting at the 2011 Riverfest, and I'm getting in my kayak for the first time on moving water today, and it's a dream come true.
I come up and I see Shauna, and she starts to cry. And I look right at her and I say, "If I even think about what I'm doing right now, I'm gonna start crying." That was amazing, dude. And then I got in the hole and I started to cry, so it kind of didn't work out. Yes! I'm fired up right now.
Life-enhancing, life-amazing. That was a huge step on this plan A, and to get to see the joy in Grant's face and to see that smile just sealed the deal. Just, that's the next step. His body, I could feel it. He was actually healing while he was kayaking, and when he was surfing those waves, and just to see that joy, I'm pretty certain that his spinal cord is all good and all the feelings gonna come back in his legs just from pure joy and positivity. It was amazing. So proud of him.
What a difference a year makes. We wonder where we'll be a year from now. He's going to the South Pole in January.
That's right.
He can be most anywhere.
I'm in a fantastic, amazing space of being able to dedicate my run today to Jason Craig and his recovery. A fellow kayaker, a great friend, an amazing human being who's going through a fight on his own right now. And this whole team, are dedicating this run to his recovery.